ain't this a surprise? Oh well, must have run off. While you can. Where are you? You can't hide from me. Must have run off. Retire someday. Get myself an island. something pulled the ace out of my boot.
Hide from me.
this little game.
Thank you.
I'll find you. Can't.
Come on. What you gonna do?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. All right, then. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Myself into it this time. Hello? You! Over here, please, I need help! Please, I'm not sure I'll make it on my own. Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this.
Hurts to breathe.
I just need a little to get going. Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. Till next time.
Did you see a dog out there? Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Yeah? You change your mind? The Dawn Guard could use somebody like you. You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ysien, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard, real serious vampire hunters. Ha! Ysien's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine. Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Just stoke the fire.
This is a local favorite and,
get the cold
one of the first
out.
Songs I ever learned.
You're going to have the men around
welcome to
here
Dead Man's Drink.
Your finger in
Let's
no
sate
time.
That appetite, Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
A Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
Let me know.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said,
if she could just spend less time serving
Dengar. Oh, you talk and you lie and you...
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet lord.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Helgen. Destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
You are exactly what I was looking for! Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need! You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. I know, wars to fight, dragons to confront, guild business to conduct, sheesh! Listen, when you're ready to do something useful, find me outside Hamar's Shame in Falkreath.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
What is it?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Someone new? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them? Take a look. Then. Take a look. All right, then.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have. Well met. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it. Can I get you some? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Be seeing you, stranger. Don't mind Boland. He's young and gets riled easily.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
You're not as dumb as you look. I was Jarl once, but I was encouraged to step down when I took sides with the Stormcloaks. It was an Imperial plot, I tell you. Well, not against me, against all of Falkreath. Those Imperial bastards are spying on every one of us. Last night, I saw Laud the Blacksmith writing a letter. Probably sending word to Solitude and General Tullius. Are you loyal to Skyrim? Break into Laud's house and get that letter. Good. Mind what you say. The Empire has ears all over this town.
If you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from...
I was Jarl once. What's this, some kind of code? Need as much iron ore as you can dig up? Well, he's not spying, but it's clear the Empire's making Laud smith up more swords and armor for them. Good work. Take this.
Talk and you lie and you drink all our meat.
Mark my words, I'll be Jarl again someday.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time. A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air. I've half a mind to ask if you'll take me on one of your adventures, but I can't just leave Valga on her own. Not much exciting happens around here. You're as like as not to be bored to death if you stay too long. You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Yes? What is it that you want? Boland speaks much about the war and the Stormcloaks, but he knows who provides. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Lead on, Thane. My blade is always yours to command. Yes, my Thane. Do you need something? Of course, Thane. How can I be of service? Lead on, my Thane.
Steel's good, but Lord, the finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Let's get going.
I'll wait for you at the Jarl's longhouse in Falkreath until you need me again, Thane.